question. In the big mortgage settlement, where is the money going in the end? We're talking billions of dollars here. Chris Farrell, Judicial Watch Director of Investigations, joining us now from D.C. Chris, there's billions of dollars here that's flowing out of the banks through state attorneys general. Are you telling me that some of it goes to community organizations and, dare I say, ACORN-like community organizations?
Absolutely. Good morning, Stuart. About $1.4 million
billion?
Will be going to $1.4 billion with a B, will be going via various Democratic attorneys general around the country into ACORN successor organizations and their allies. And that's in large part from this this deal that's been worked out for the mortgage with the five largest banks. In one case, Bank of America was directed to divvy up $300 million to various progressive groups, and the holder of Justice Department has their hands all over this.
Well, this is astonishing, because this is a $25 billion settlement. I thought that money went in fines to state governments and went to homeowners and to those people who'd been foreclosed upon incorrectly or they'd lost their house. I thought it went to victims. I didn't realize that any of this money was earmarked to go to, as you call them, community groups. Now, how did that happen?
Well, you know, what's been done is the money's been divided up. If you go back in time, you have Elizabeth Warren and CFPB running around the country talking to all these attorneys general, trying to broker a deal where they would strong-arm the banks into giving the states monies. In some cases, in large part, Republican attorneys general are giving the monies to the legislature to decide what to do with them. But there are 23 Democratic attorneys general who are taking these monies and then laundering the money through their own state housing agencies, or directly giving them in grants to these sort of self-appointed groups, these ACORN successors, and these other sort of Democratic patronage groups. And they money through to them under the banner of, or under the guise of, somehow helping communities. And we all know what that really means.
Yes, we do. Chris Farrell, Judicial Watch, thanks very much for joining us, sir, pointing out a very important story. And we appreciate it, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Stuart.